Hello and welcome back to Marwell Manor. So today we're going to get our field pull down ready for the sugar beet. We've got our 820 outside on the cultivator, which we've just been checking over. Just make sure it's all ready to go. 7.5 meter wide, so it shouldn't take too long to get that field cultivated. Good news is we finally got the GPS sorted on the 820. The previous owner did want the Starfire back, but the dealer has given us a different type of GPS to have fitted, which looks less out of place on a Fendt tractor to what the green and yellow dome did. So we'll hop in here, get that folded up. Field at the back end. GPS should come in handy this time. So we're going to have to do one around the outside of this field first, just to mark where the barley's been drilled. Fold it again. Really don't want this pulling up the barley accidentally. Just a little bit also there, but I don't really want all of it pulled up obviously. This tractor shouldn't struggle doing this job. also another side should level all out in good fashion. A good level firm seed they should be. Job anyway. Can't remember what brand GPS that's for those for at the moment. It's a lot more compact screen than what Great Star one was in here. GPS set up now, as we can actually skip boats across the field and make it a bit quicker for ourselves. I'd get off with more of your stuff anyway. Get the track washed down after we've done this. Well, it doesn't do the paint work any good. Get this drilled. It's coming down my seabed on here. It's a good thing with GPS, we don't need to look forwards too much, we can actually watch what the cultivar is doing a bit more. bit rough with the suspension on the tractor, that's for certain. When we get nearer the end, make sure we don't attempt to cut out the barrel by going too far. Don't mind running on top of the drilled barley. If we've got dual wheels on, that's not going to do too much damage. Seven and a half meter cultivator, but we've set the GPS up to 7.4. Make sure we get a little bit of overlap so we don't miss anything. Do something similar with the sugar beet drill when we get going as well. This one yet. The vulture's tied up on the brake. then it's an easy turn in with the one that's set a wheel marks to leave. Skip about again. We're getting on to our short work now, we'll scoot to the field. Let's see if it's start coming off up there. Field off and join me again when they're finished. I'll see you in this time. see, we've just got this last little triangle left here. Taking a little while to get this field done, but we're nearly there now. We'll leave it over to help with the drill very shortly as well. He's ready to bail by that time. The old day, but we're getting there. Set this down near the pressure washer at the moment, and that's where we'll leave it for this video. So for now, I'll say thank you for watching, hope you've enjoyed this video, and I will see you again next time. Goodbye for now.